Boys, today we are going to learn about the ray diagram for an extended object given on the page 280. Now come on the whiteboard. Here is M dash is a mirror, whereas AB is an object in front of this mirror. This one is an eye. We observe, or this eye observed from this angle, the image of this object AB behind the mirror. It is A dash and B dash. This one is the head of object and image, and this is the toe of object and image. We will learn that how do this image formed behind the mirror of this object. Now let's come to the next figure. Here, if you see that image, this distance M dash M MB and B dash M is equal, because we learned that image formed behind the mirror at the same distance as that of object in front of mirror. So we can say that this distance and this distance from the mirror to the B, from the mirror to the B dash, is the same. Likewise, the distance of the head of the object and the head of the image from mirror A and from mirror A dash have the same distance, because we studied in the first lecture the characteristic of plane mirror, that whatever the distance is in front of the mirror of object is the same, image will be formed at the same distance behind the mirror. So all of us, this is considerable. Next characteristic was the size. Size or the height of the object. AB, same height will have the image A dash and B dash. These two characteristics we studied are very important. Now, how the rays will be extended. This ray comes and strike with the mirror and reflected back to the eye. Same second ray, there are million and billion rays that beam of light, but we consider only two rays, the first one and the last one. From the two, only we consider the two rays, the reflection of two rays. So one is this one, second is this, that it hit with this point of the mirror and reflected back to the eye. So we studied that how do the two rays, this comes from the point B, the toe of the object, strike with the mirror and comes and hit with the eyes, or enter in the eye. Likewise, these two rays from the top, from the head, these two rays strike here and comes into the eyes. Likewise, the other one also hit with the glass mirror and comes into the, enter into the eyes. So this one, an extended diagram of the rays. How do the image formed in our eyes? So As that B and A are A and B same, the image will be formed in our eyes. This image will be the same as that in this way. So this was the lectures that ray diagram form for an rectangle object. This was the last, and in next lecture we will have some uses of plane mirror in our daily life. Thank you and God bless you.